People's reaction has been not good. People have panicked an awful lot. I've not got any complaints with the school at all. It's a very well-run school. I've put my granddaughter's mind at rest because my great-grandson comes here. It's an incident that's happened. It shouldn't have done. But I don't blame the school, I blame the parents, because that child was brought to school. His mother or father should know what he's got with him and should have removed the article. It should never have been brought out of the house or the flat where they live. The school's a well-run school. I just want to put everybody's mind at rest. It's an incident that happened. It'll never happen again. There's no safety risk to the children. And I blame the parents for allowing the child to bring it. We're now at the school holiday. I think it's something we need to put behind us. Obviously, social services will probably be looking into the situation along with the education department. I believe the little boy's got problems. Maybe he's not in the best school that can cope with the problems that he has.